Here, the eighth question is they are asking match the columns. You just see all the reagents, reactants goes to the undergo reaction with this A, B, C, D gives only alkene as the product. Only ethene is the product. So now you have to look over what you have to well known. You just go with that. Here, zinc, con, sulfuric acid, palladium, bicarbon, alcoholic KOH like that. This is alcoholic KOH is dehydrohalogenation. Then con H2SO4 is a dehydrating agent. If these, where we use dehydrating agent students, where generally you know from 10th itself you know ethanol undergo reaction with con sulfuric acid, it gives alkene. That is elimination is happening here. Dehydration is happening here. So D is option 2 means you just look over here. D is 1, D is 3, D is 1. So you just cross the all the options. Your answer is only A. You just cross check A undergo alkyne. Undergo hydrogenation, you get alkene. Alkynes are converted into alkene. Then alkyl halide in presence of alcoholic KOH, dehydrohalogenation happening, so that is also ethene. Here, by react with zinc, this dibromoethane is converted into ethene. Again, alcohol undergo dehydrating, it gives ethene. So, your answer is option A. A is right. And ninth question, which of the following yield a mixture of 2-chlorobutene and 3-chlorobutene on treatment with HCl? In this, which alkene gives these two products? So here you just take CH2 double bond C double bond CH, single bond CH3. Take option A here. So if it gives in presence of HCl, H plus is added means you get two possibilities. When there is if the H plus is added in this position you get this. Otherwise, if the H plus is added to this position, you get here. This position means you have to get H is added here. Na carbocation is formed here. Then you get both products. One is 2-chlorobutene, another one is 3-chlorobutene. So your answer is option A, friends. 10th question: Lindlas catalyst. You know, palladium barium sulfate is a Lindlas catalyst. Generally, we have to use this catalyst to convert alkynes to cis alkenes in hydrogenation. Then 11th question, the treatment of CH3MgX with alkyne, what is the product? Here the alkyne is splitted like this, C minus, this is 1, 2, 3 propyne. So here this H is go to react with this, you get a methane, alkane is the product. Then this join with this. So they are asking what is the product, so methane is the product. Option D is the answer. Then 12th question. A group which deactivates the benzene ring towards electrophilic substitution but which directs the incoming group principally to ortho and para positions. Here chlorine group is ortho-para directing groups. Generally electron releasing groups are ortho-para directing groups only. Here they are one more clue they are giving is deactivates the benzene ring towards electrophilic substitution. Then here chlorine is do that. Due to plus R effect, that is directing ortho para positions of the incoming group, as the same time deactivates due to high electronegativity nature, that is minus I effect. So your answer is option B, students. Thank you.